Welcome back, guys. Today we're in the locker room and we're going to be doing a gear bag video. We're going to be using my stuff, but Kyle's going to be helping out. So let's get to it. Welcome back, boys. I'm Carson.
I'm Kyle.
And today we're just going to go through the stuff that we get here at LVC and some of the stuff that I like to keep in my locker with me, with our bags and stuff when we travel. We get a nice big bag here, numbers on the sides. Pretty much we can use it for travel. Right now, because of COVID, we have to take our stuff back to our room, so you can use stuff for that. We also get these backpacks. So I have the gray one.
I have the blue one.
I know we both use these for our pads because the big one's a little bulky to be walking around campus with. So these ones are nice, easy. You can also use them for class and stuff like that, or to keep like your film notebooks in and stuff like that. I'm going to start off with like our lift gear. We have a t-shirt says family on the back, you know, pretty common thing that you see at a lot of schools. And we have our Dutchman lacrosse with a weightlifting logo in between, so we get that. And we also have a nice pair of shorts that come with it. Navy blue goes with the gray pretty well. I think it's a pretty clean look.
Your workout shoes. You know, we work out a lot. Work out today, more practice.
All right, so we also in here, we got, this is one of my favorite things.
Those are nice.
Got these windbreakers here, OVC lacrosse on it. I got my number on here somewhere. Rocking the number on here, you already know what's up. Those things are fire. Nike, like, high quality and everything. Now we'll start to, like, work into, like, practice stuff. So, regular time, like, if it's, like, not super cold outside or if we're indoor, we'll rock with the shorts. It's the same ones as the blue ones that we have. These ones are white, though. Pretty clean. And then we have the practice gloves right here. So white ones, these are the Maverick M4s, I believe. And then we got our practice jersey back in here. Basic penny, reversible, Nike made, pretty solid.
We got a sweatshirt. It's got a little OVC lacrosse number on the sleeve, of course. These things are super warm. Here we got these sweats. You know, they got the LP lacrosse, they got the number, everything's got our number, you know. Gotta know who we are.
Yeah, I can't tell who you are out on the field.
Yeah, man. You look, me and Carson look the same.
That did happen a lot last year, where Kyle and I have the same, we both have a black lacrosse stick, and we both have long hair. We're built the same.
So he would be called me, and I would be called him all the time.
All the time, way too much. Yeah, these things are heat.
We got our cleats for when we go outside, you know. These things are nice. Working into our blue game day fit. We got the jersey, you know. Nice little Nike jersey. And the shorts, Dutchman down the side. Our gear is really light, so you don't gotta worry about it being heavy and sweaty. White's the same thing.
Ooh.
All white though, iced out. Same thing, Dutchman down the side. All Nike. They're all real clean.
And get a little bit more into like the pads and stuff. So I'll start off with like the gloves with the game day that we were talking about. So yeah, we got these fresh gloves, they're the M5s. We got the number on the gloves on the side, the Dutchman logo. Everything's super clean. If you're catching a trend here, we're dripped out. Next, we're rocking the elbows. You get the long ones if you're an attackman. I prefer the caps, even though I'm an attackman, because I ain't soft. So we got the small ones. There also is a midfielder size in between these. And then I rock with these Cell 3s, which I've had since like high school.
I have also had this since like
Yeah, and I cut all the shoulder pieces off and everything, so they're super thin, but the new shoulder pad rule is going to come into play soon, so I won't be able to use these. Then we got these mint helmets right here, all white, Dutch on the side. On the back here, you got the Valley, because you know we live in here in the Valley boys. You can't get any color here but black, so we got the white stickers on there. Right now, we got a plastic face mask for COVID. So this is what we get here, this is what we use. Kyle's pretty much the same thing.
Yeah, mine's basically all the same, except I have the mid-size elbow pads.
Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Hey.